I've kind of cheated already, and I've played like the first hour of this game. So the first hour is like, or no, actually I played more than that. I think I've played like 3 hours of this game already, so it's not gonna be that much of a shocker for me. So you're moderate. And I mean, if you guys prefer it in Japanese, I will in a heartbeat put it to Japanese because I like Japanese a lot more. Okay, that's good. Man. I mean, it's not even gonna be like a first impression for the first 3 hours, but like, it's good. There's so many more anime cutscenes in this game. I love it. Actually, it'll kind of be because I haven't heard it in English. I hope it's not that awful.
They're already demons. You hide here, Velvet. I'm going back to help Celica.
Japanese version.
You'll be just fine with these. Celica enchanted them herself.
At least I know how to pronounce the names.
They'll give
now.
You the courage you need to survive.
I'm hearing them.
Sure they will.
Not that.
Now have I ever lied to you? I'll come back for you once Celica is safe. It's scary, but don't give in to fear. Don't despair. No matter what.
I won't. I promise. After all, I'm Laffy's older sister, and your student.
Tales game had more story than Zisteria had in that whole 40-hour gameplay. Yeah, I'm really salty about Zisteria, so I'm gonna make a lot of comments about that game. I really like Velvet though. She's pretty bomb. I'm always worried about, like, female leads, especially in Japanese RPGs, because I always find them very annoying, but Velvet.
On
even though she
day,
sounds like she has a stripper name.
Change. Men and beasts possessed by evil spirits, hunting and killing anyone they could. But even in the depths of despair, only two things matter to me. The taste of blood-soaked flesh. and revenge upon one man.
Laffy, time to wake up.
Okay.
Morning.
I told you to stop calling me Laffy. I'm not a little kid anymore.
Grumble, grumble, huh? You must be feeling good.
I thought it was a girl when I first saw her.
Bit of a fever, I'm afraid. At least the new medicine's supposed to come today. Until
like
then,
the
you stay in bed. Got it?
What? Aw, but I wanted to go to the Cape.
Sorry, you'll have to wait.
Can I at least read a book?
Don't trouble your sister, Laphicet.
I didn't mean to.
Arthur, done chopping firewood?
Yeah, enough to last through winter. But there's something else I need to take care of. Sorry, but medicine money will have to wait a bit.
I can earn it myself, then. Bring down a few prickle boars, and I'll have plenty to offer in trade.
On your own?
Arthur's first maxim. Plans must be solid and reactions flexible.
All right. I shouldn't doubt my students' abilities. Sorry to put you in a spot.
I'm sorry, Velvet.
Whoa, hey! What's everyone apologizing for? We're a family, right?
Right. I'll see you later.
I whipped up some porridge for you, okay? Be back by evening.
Thank you. Be careful, Velvet.
She used to be such a happy person. Alright, we don't need to look at any of that. I never read instructions on how to do anything. We just find out the hard way. Usually it entails us getting wrecked by a boss. And then I forget, like, I realize that I'm not using, like, core abilities. Because I didn't know how.
If I'm on the hunt for prickle boars, I'd better try the tranquil woods outside of town. This is for Laffy's medicine, so I can't mess this up.
Oh, I just realized that. Ooh, that's probably annoying. Because the sound comes out of, like, the PS4 controller. Let's see if we can just get rid of that really quick. Because then you'll hear an echo. I'm so used to fucking GameCube controllers. I keep... Okay, X is to select. I clearly don't play the PS4 that much. Options. No, I don't want it. There we go. There. Now you guys won't have to hear the echo. Cecilia is a porn chat. Why do I keep pronouncing her name as Cecilia? I just like skip through it. Celica. That's so sad. So that would make Arthur our brother-in-law. It's pretty nice how they added those blue diamonds indicating that you can go through the door, and if you can't, they'll be red. Making games easier for us.
Hey,
we don't
Velvet.
Waste
Is
time running over there.
Better? No, not yet. He needs a little more rest, I think.
Aw, too bad. Tell him I'm looking forward to hunting beetles with him again when he's better.
Right, got it. Laphicet's illness sure is persistent. Yeah, that fever still keeps coming back. Like clockwork. The medicine always helps a little bit, but still, that sounds terrible.
The high-pitched
let me know if
female
there's anything
voices
I can do to
in
help.
English are
Thanks.
So tempting.
We'll be fine. At least we've got Arthur to take care of anything that needs muscle. And before he came, Celica raised me and Laffy all by herself. So now I have to do my best too. You sound just like your sister. That optimism must run in the family. I do? That's nice of you to say.
should probably stock up on a few things before I go into the forest. I don't have a lot of money to spare.
Nah, like Arthur, it's okay. Always says,
battles are won and lost with the preparation.
Okay, hold on. See, I have that there. So I gotta make sure I put it over the right thing.
Made before the first strike.
The demon blight is a punishment sent to us by the Empyreans for forgetting the old prayers.
Who are the Empyreans?
The four Empyreans created the world. The one Empyrean shall bring it to peace. Be afraid. When contradiction permeates this world, the time of suppression will be upon us.
Are you okay? Want me to take you home?
No! Don't treat me like a child!
All right, then.
Oh, it's you, Velvet. If you're going
isn't
to the
she, like,
cave,
already
take
home?
Care.
Don't fall into the Shrine of Tranquility, right? I know. I'm not a kid.
Of course, of course. You're 13 now, aren't you?
I'm 16.
I always go to the village people, just in case, like, you guys want to hear what they have to say about the story. If you don't care for that, like, I can always just skip through it. Or I can, as I'm talking to them, you know, you just hit X early, and it'll cut off and go to the next
sentence. This area looks promising.
Sentence. I don't want to do that. You know, you guys gotta get the whole feel of this game. Everything.
There! Prickle Boar!
I was so bummed when I found out that they used, like, some soul shit. Like, I wish they would just make it, like, Tales of Symphonia. I just want mana. Just give me mana. Always keep forgetting, so you'll see me like fail shield a lot. I just can't seem to get out of that mindset.
Thank you.
Oh, there's not like a... You know when like in the other games you would encounter them from the back, you would get like an advantage in the battle? I guess they don't do that.
Is that all?
And then if they get your back, it was a dangerous encounter.
This should be enough to cover the medicine. I'd better bring these to the store. This place, I've told them 1,000 times they ought to build a fence. But they keep, even Celica used to scare me with it. She was always, this is a gateway to the underworld. Well, I'm too old to keep falling for that nonsense.
There's no, there's no speed boost run either. You'll see when I play this game, I have really bad spatial memory. I always forget the maps and like where to go. Like, did I come from there? I just backtrack so many times.
Wait.
Oops, I didn't mean to skip that for you guys.
Maxim 3. Never waver once your sword is drawn. Control your feelings to control the tide of battle.
I'll just like, I don't like this kind of battle system. I just want like Symphonia and Abyss style. You know what I'm saying?
Right, here goes. This is for
it takes so much soul. Oh shit! Now the big boy pig.
An exorcist art.
Pride and anxiety, pity for the enemy, thrill of victory. Your emotions run too hot. That will be your downfall. Agreed. It's one of her virtues as well.
Huh?
Yes, I know. But even so, she's got to...
Arthur?
Arthur's fourth maxim. Never let your guard down, even when victorious.
Got it.
In any case, this should be enough to buy Laphicet's medicine.
Laphicet. The poor pigs!
I'll drop the prickle boars off at the shop before I head out.
Head out where?
The person I was supposed to meet is late. I don't think I'll be home tonight. I came out here to let you know. You'll have to pick up the medicine yourself.
Right.
One more thing. I saw a group of demons near the village.
Oh, they pronounce it demons?
If you're attacked, run away.
Because there was that, that AE. I thought it was no demons.
Way. I can handle a bunch of
demons. These are some demons from the south. Demons can only be challenged by those with the talent for exorcism. That's the cold logic of the world, and no emotions can change it.
They really like doing that in this game. Just like golf,
do you think,
but I'm pretty sure they just pronounce
I
it
could become
cool.
An exorcist?
Why is it you think that birds fly?
Why? Well, without flying, they couldn't find food.
It takes a particular innate talent to be an exorcist. Unfortunately, very few humans have it within themselves.
Rip, the exorcist's dream is dead.
Tomorrow is Celica's Memorial Day. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Hurry back! I'll make you a quiche, just the way she taught me.
I mean, I'm pumped. Food in, like, Japanese games looks so good. And anime. This game is seriously, like, so pretty, though. Just the scenery.
Nico, here for groceries?
Yep. And you must have been out hunting.
Yeah, it was a good haul.
Look at you, Lady Breadwinner! If you were a boy, I think I'd be in love.
Good thing I'm a girl.
Good thing I'm a girl.
You want to do something about your style, then?
Yeah. I kind of broke my comb.
Stay away.
So get a new one. Sure, I'd like to, but...
Hey, mister! How about a sale on combs for the pretty girl?
Huh? Oh, you two need something?
I'm fine, Nico. I'm just here to pick up medicine for Laphicet.
Oh, Velvet. I already told Arthur, but I'm afraid the medicine hasn't come in yet.
What? Why not? Is it because of the demons?
Seems like the demon blight's really taking a toll on the city. There's even a group of them lurking around here now.
When's it coming, then?
I can't say. And I don't know how much it will cost.
Oh, no.
Ugh, what is wrong with Midgand?
I mean, don't they have an army or something?
Those guys? The demons already routed them a while back.
But we're safe here, right? After all, your brother-in-law's an exorcist.
You so sure about that? Arthur can't even use his right hand anymore. Poor
Wonder
fellow
what
couldn't
he's
even
been
protect
doing with his, right
his
hand.
Own wife and child.
Let me know when the medicine gets in.
Of course. For now, here, on the house.
Velvet! You didn't forget, did you?
You promised to teach me how to make your special quiche.
You mean for that apprentice animal doctor you had your eye on? You were serious? Beyond serious!
Please, this is life or death for me. But I thought your folks weren't keen on the two of you dating.
Who cares what people think?
The important
Man, her mom doesn't approve of the animal doctor. That's like,
I like the
opposite.
Way you talk. If I were a boy, I think I'd be in love. Darn right.
Or, I mean, you guys could just totally date. Both being girls.
Luffy must be starving by now.
Jesus.
I better hurry home.
2017 in the Tales world. Oh wait. Oh shit, I thought that was exit to the forest.
Hi Celica, I'm back. I can't believe it's been
I like
seven
how even
years
these kids have voiceover.
And the baby you carried. Oh, drat. I forgot to bring your princessias. I know how much you, Mom, and Dad all loved those flowers. And I know your child would have too. I'm sorry. I'll pick some from the cape tomorrow.
Velvet?
Laphy, I told you to stay in bed.
I was only up for a little.
Look, your fever hasn't gone down a bit. Go lie down and I'll cook dinner.
I'm sorry.
What's this?
A compass. It uses a magnet to tell you which way you're facing.
Woohoo! You can use the sun and stars for that.
Man, they do.
What'll you do if
they don't
it's
look
cloudy,
like siblings
huh?
at all.
Thanks
They'll
to this invention, we'll even be able to voyage across the ocean. See? It's designed to stay level, so your heading will be true even when the ship is rolling with the waves. Pretty neat, right?
If you say so, Laphy.
Come on, it's a must-have for any adventure. Can't you see how useful it is?
You can tell me more about it later.
Did they hurt you?
Not a scratch, and I brought back plenty. I can hear Arthur already.
Gosh, Velvet, I think it's time you learned all my secret arts.
He isn't coming home tonight, is he?
How do you know that?
Sarah stopped by and told me.
Arthur's Moloch? Huh, you really can talk to Molochim, can't you?
Yeah, Arthur says I've got exorcist potential.
No kidding. I think you'll be an exorcist to rival even him. I can tell you've been learning all sorts of things from his book collection.
All the alchemy.
I really want to become an exorcist. I want to go traveling with you and see all the wonders of the world. I'll hunt and chop firewood, and if demons come for us, I'll defend you.
This is like brother of the year.
I wish I could do that.
You'll get there, Laphicet. It should only take... 20 years, tops.
It won't take me that long.
Oh yeah? You better prove it to me, then. Start with this lovely meatball stew I cooked. Eat every last mouthful, even if you don't feel hungry. And take your medicine, no matter how nasty it tastes. No tricks. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Man, where are these, right. like, sibling Cooking relationships time. In real life?
First, I need to light the stove.
This is my kitchen. That has no sink.
It's so easy to light Arthur's firewood. I wonder
this
what his
trick
is.
This is my stove?
Velvet? Could you not put any spinach in the stew?
Huh. You'll never grow up if you're picky with your food, you know.
I know. But just for today?
Fine. I'll leave out the spinach just this once. And I'll make it that curry flavor you like.
Really? Thanks, Velvet.
There's some of Arthur's special curry spice upstairs, isn't there?
Oh my god, Velvet, teach me how to cook.
There you go. Oh yeah, I saw Nico today, and she had very important things to talk about. She's coming over in the next couple days, so be on your best behavior.
I will. I'm glad you've got a good friend.
Yeah, we've known each other since forever. Still, Nico falling in love? I can
Nico totally
wrap my head
loves
around
Velvet.
Laphy, you know,
in denial.
If there's a girl you like, you'll tell Big Sister all about it, right?
A girl?
You're a stubborn little brat, so you might need an older girl to keep you under control. Oh, and she's gotta be a good cook. A pro in the kitchen is a success at life.
Success at life.
Off, Velvet. You
Spoken
should be
like a true woman.
Love life.
Me? I've got enough on my mind. For one thing, I've got to cook for you and Arthur since Silica is gone. Besides,
that means
I'm a total on strange
failure
men, I just don't see what's so. Laphy, what's wrong?
where you at?
Are you all right? I'll bring you some water.
I'm fine. You just said something funny is all, and it made me choke a bit.
As long as you're okay. Sorry, I went off on a tangent there.
Who knows what the future holds?
Yeah, but what more can I do? I've got a duty to look after my little brother, and I'm serious about it.
I know, but I'm trying to look after you too. I want you to be happy.
There's That's too all. Much caring going
and
on.
It's not just me. Arthur worries about you too.
Well, we're family, right?
Yeah. That's what families do.
Thanks, Laffy. For you, I'd kill every last prickle boar in the forest if it came down to it. What am I doing? I need to hurry and get dinner ready.
Oh yeah, I need to go to my... Look at this kitchen. Check this kitchen out. I'm like, I don't have a sink. I don't got water. Apparently this is my stove. Oh, my stove's right here. Very nice.
Good boy. You didn't forget your medicine.
Well, I did promise. Tomorrow's a scarlet night.
Yeah, just like that night that changed our lives.
Velvet, may I sleep next to you tonight?
Excuse me.
Of course.
Man, screw that. I'd be like, to my little sister, nuh-uh. She takes all the blanket and kicks so much.
Okay, let's see. Today, I've got to dry some meat and use that cheese I've been saving to make a quiche for... Laffy? You little... Where have you gone?
On the bright side, their house is so small.
You better not have gone to the village alone. I bet your fever hasn't even gone down. Hey, has Laphicet been here?
No. I haven't seen him.
Wait, good one, job.
Actually, it's a copy that Laphicet made. A smart merchant would pay a pretty penny for this book. I gave him a fair trade.
Laffy, did he really copy all that by hand? Oh, he must have done it to buy that compass.
No, though he gave it some puppy eyes. Told him I'd throw it in for free, but he said that it would be a bad deal for me. He's a good lad, but not the merchant type.
So, what did he use the money for?
I'm afraid my lips are sealed. You'll have to ask him.
Velvet! I saw Laphicet walking around. Is he okay?
He's not okay. Where'd you see him?
He was headed
for the forest.
Their voices
are really similar to me. I was really confused at first.
Thanks. Do a sweep of the village, just in case. I'll check the forest.
He might have gone to the cape to pick flowers.
I was just taking a break.
Oh, you little... You know better than this, Laphicet. Running off without telling me. What if something happened to you? You wouldn't be the only one hurt. Do you understand that?
I'm sorry.
If you want to do something, just ask.
This music!
I know I'm a crummy big sister, and I can't afford to buy you all the things you want.
No, that's not why I went out. You see, it was just...
So dramatic.
I get it. You're right. I forgot the flowers for the graves.
Yeah, so I was going out to the cape, and I thought...
You want to see the ocean too, don't you?
Well, yeah, that too.
Fine. Just for today, though.
Are you sure?
I am. But next time you run off like that, I'm strapping you to your bed.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. It's off to the cape, then.
Hooray!
Velvet has hair goals. I want to get my hair that long. Battery level long. Oh, I swear I just charged it. RPG games tend to be really grindy, so if I'm ever in need of training, I won't, like, post all of that. That'd be so boring. So I'd probably just do it, and then, you know, you'll see me again, and I'm, like, level 50.
Just look at all these. This place never changes, does it?
It does too change. The seasons, the wind, the weather. Change one and the sea's totally different. And the same goes for what lies across the sea.
Across the sea? Sometimes I just don't know what you're talking about.
What? Velvet, please.
Thank you for taking me out here today.
You don't need to thank me. Hey, Laffy.
See, I'm totally tearing because of the feels of this relationship.
Well, if they didn't, they couldn't catch food or escape from predators.
Thought so.
But you know, I think there's more to it than that. A bird that's born with wings has to... Oh. A demon!
Laphicet, run! No matter how much it hurts, run!
Velvet!
Don't be scared. You can do it. You're going to be strong, like Arthur.
No, you can't!
Look at that fat damage.
Don't let your feelings get in the way, or that thing will kill you too. Please, go!
Don't worry, we got this.
It's just like Arthur said. But I have to do this!
He's so cute! The fucking little stone man. He got wrecked.
Velvet.
You see this? This is like little brother goals right here. The cold.
Why?
You see, like, there's just so much going on between Velvet and her brother's relationship right now. Like, you know something bad's gonna happen.
How did I get home?
Velvet!
So much emphasis on their relationship.
Sorry. It's all my fault.
No. If you weren't there, there's no telling what might have happened to me.
I mean, if he wasn't there, then you wouldn't have had to gone out there
to
begin with.
Your old one broke, right? You've got beautiful hair. It would be a waste if you didn't take care of it. I'll make a new world. A world where my sister can be happy.
Scarlet Knight? What's going on? Was it all a dream? No, it wasn't!
Shit, son. I know Scarlet Knight's not supposed to be a good thing, but like, it's really pretty.
No! Scared. I have to find Laphicet.
Oh, look at all these dead people. Oh my god.
No.
Is my BFF here? Why are they all werewolves, though? Like some Twilight shit.
Don't give up. Never give up.
I wonder how strong they are. I should try fighting one. Yo, let's see. Let's check it out. Oh, it's about to you. You're going to lose. Wow, okay. Way to have faith in me. I wanted to fight it. Ugh, this is so much more work than the old escape system where you just gotta press the button and then run around. Can't run. Oh, I didn't realize that it resets if I walk out of it. I thought I could just like keep building it up. Fail. Thank you. Yo, this other guy.
You.
Oh, thank goodness. You kept Lottie safe, didn't you, Arthur?
I always knew there was something fishy about him. Only because of the opening. I was like, why is Velvet fighting Arthur? Run!
Arthur!
Here, once, was the seal to the underworld broken. And tonight, here shall be born the power to save the world. With Laphicet's life as a sacrifice.
Oh, rip.
What are you saying?
This kid doesn't even try to run, though. He's just like, okay, I'll take it.
Go. This is an offering to the world.
Why would you?
Nothing can save him now.
No, no, no!
I see you will not change.
Oh my god, that's so painful.
Ever a slave to emotion.
Anime cutscene. From the opening. That's probably what Arthur did to Celica. Yo, poor Velvet, man. Fucking loses her parents, then older sister, then younger brother. Brother-in-law is a dickhead or murderer. Yo, shit, that arm is really badass, though.
A demon that feeds on demons. A Therion.
Oh my god. very vocal. You know what? The English dub actually isn't that bad.
Take a look around.
Shit, our BFF. Rip.
Demon blight has spread through the village. But do not fear. With my power as an exorcist, I, Artorius Colbrand, will end your pain.
Ceres.
I guess now she can see them. I guess these things are kind of like the seraphs from Zestiria. Bitch fucking has our cold.
Behold my answer, Velvet.
Arthur.
I ask no forgiveness. The sin is mine to bear.
Never told us why birds fly. What the hell, man? I was actually really curious for the answer.
I will make you pay.